in all the inches. Hey, yo, what's going on?
Our friend Poppy Mitchell has just been spotted in a high-speed chase with the cops. Like right now, bro. Apparently, she's wasted. Get after them. See if you can snag a shot of her getting busted.
I guess that's her. Man, how the fuck I get myself into this?
That photo! What can I say? A-grade journalism! Our little sex tape sent Sloppy Poppy in a full-blown meltdown! How does it feel to be on the front lines, dude?
Shit, it ain't exactly Iraq, man. And you know what? I might feel a little less degraded if I was fucking getting paid.
All in good time. The truth comes first. I'll be in touch. You know Princess Georgina, that snooty English royal?
She, not really. She don't kick it in Chamberlain Hills much.
Well, word has it she likes to blaze one for Queen and Country, if you know what I mean. There's a deal going down right now. I need you to meet my contact outside Chico's hypermarket. And try not to blow his cover, okay?
All right, man. This one I got. I'll hit you when it's done.
Hello?
Beverly's boy?
Sticky cowboy, mindless passion, purple thunder, endless panic, whatever you want.
Marvelous. I'll take it all.
Okay.
I am on holiday. I mean, apart from a few photo shoots with orphans and cripples, but like, I could do that in a coma. They really are the same the whole world round, you know?
Okay, give me a second,
So like, back in England, my help would like totally do this for me, but they're like super scared of being arrested and totally banged by scary dudes in US jail, yeah? So like, so ghastly. It's such a total drag. I mean, the UK taxpayer gives them money to protect me and be my servant, so they should just like do what I say. Even if it's like lick my shoe or buy me drugs or like perform a sex act on my dog, you know? The taxpayer should totally get their money's worth, right? I mean, when we had an empire, the king could like chop his head.
Imagine the headlines, all those highness puns. I am gonna be rich.
Don't you mean we?
Oh, yeah. Mi casa, tu casa, you know. I'll catch you later. I need to get this to print.
What is this?
The fool running around after you. I found the truck you wanted.
Good. Now hurry. I need it in Vespucci in the next couple of hours. And watch yourself. I hear the cops have been snooping around over there.
Shit, motherfuckers had eyes on the place.
Yeah, is that my pizza?
Hell no, fool, it's me. I'm here.
Oh, well done. Hey, a true crusader for civil liberties. Where you follow?
Follow? Man, that's an understatement. But look, don't trip out. We good. Now look, man, won't you come down and check this? I got shit to do, man.
Yeah, well, I'll send someone when I know it's clear, okay? Can't be too careful, and I'm dealing with some composting issues. This is a bad burrito.
Shit, whatever, man. But that's more information than I need.
Don't be a dick, bro. I'm trying to look out for you. Just give me the keys.
Whatever, Dad. Totally fine. Just had a couple of beers.
What are you talking about? We had like 6 shots each. Look at you.
Hey, chill, man.
Hey, can you give me a ride? Just so Boy Scout there can get his buzzkill badge. There's my car.
So where to, man?
I'm on Alta Place. Howick Ave? It's not that far. Oh, I don't feel so good. I just got a mouthful of something. You better take it slow. Hey, thanks for this, man. As you can see, I could have driven, no problem, but Joy Killer back there had to lay a guilt trip on me. Well, take it easy! No problem, but Joy Killer back there had to lay a guilt trip on me.
Can you believe they wanted me to walk?
Walk? Do you think this is Europe? Just because I sound drunk doesn't mean my brain's drunk, you know? It's offensive. You don't call a deaf kid stupid for talking funny. I can't believe he just walked off without me. Why do guys turn into such assholes when they get married? Well, he can go back to his boring family to jacking off in the garage after everyone's gone to bed. I'll stick with my awesome life, thank you.
Oh, fuck, man. I'm starting to regret this shit.
This is nothing. You should see me on Thanksgiving, humping the turkey, shouting, "Yo, you like my wishbone, don't you?" Fucking classic me. The ladies in that place, dude, all over me like a rash. I'd have cleaned up if I didn't have the worst fucking wingman ever. Be nice if everything stopped spinning around soon. Baba Black Sheep, have you any booze? No, sir, no, sir, I'm sheep. Last time I partied with that guy, so boring. I'm out of bar, dude.
Thanks for the ride, man. I gotta get inside. I'm about to spill my guts.
Take this for the gas. I'll see you around.
You need to go get your shit together, man.
Yeah.
That's dumb luck right there. Come on, start! This guy fucking asshole. Man, that ain't going nowhere by itself.
Whoa, who changed my ringtone?
Hey, look, man, that car in La Puerta is a fucking hoopty. The engine is fucking shot, man. I'm gonna grab the stash and get the fuck out of here.
No, no, it could be a trap, and I need that car. The movement depends on it. You'll have to push it or something.
Are you out of your damn mind?
Hey, do it for your state. Do it for freedom. Do it for nature. Ignite the fight.
You been igniting the fight too motherfucking much, dawg.
Mom, I've said all there is to say.
What? Man, get your ass down here. I'm outside with this junker you made me drag across town.
Look, just leave it there. I can't come out now. The satellites! I mean, they're scanning our brains and tracking our heartbeats through the internet. Go now while you still can.
Man, I'm wasting my fucking time.
No, you're a hero, a green warrior. We're changing lives.
Nation, if you got a family, then you got people to protect. You ever killed a man? I won't tell. Honest. There's a weapon that'd part the Red Sea.
You got lucky, buddy!
I'm
Look out!
Alright, the fuck is this bullshit? We handled your little immigration problem, whatever the fuck it was. We're straight.
Oh, absolutely, yeah. You killed people, you tortured people, committed a litany of other crimes. Oh, we're so straight, you and me. We're arrows.
Davey, you can't do anything about this fucking turd?
Yeah, Dave. What can you do about me?
Here's Trevor.
Get your raid! Looky, huh? Bunch of government shitbags and their favorite stoolie. What's he been telling you?
Oh, he just said how you guys were happy to help the government in any way you can.
Oh, really? Huh? Because I was told that if we helped out with that thing, which we did, then our past indiscretions would be forgotten in a haze of patriotic fervor.
Who told you that? Did I tell you that? I'm in charge here, Fruity. Me! You understand?
Not quite. Well, can you explain that again?
What I was saying... Oh, you're good. The three cunts.
Listen, we need help with something else. Some of the government, some of it is pretty corrupt.
Not your bit, right?
Yes, but we're corrupt in a good way.
But the agency, they want to encourage panic so they can guarantee their budgets. That's how they get paid.
It's a major problem.
And now they've secured some funds that we need to use in our fight against crime as a way of bribing corrupt officials.
Really? And where are they getting that from?
Drugs. Those bastards love to sell drugs.
Who doesn't?
We think they're gonna use this money to finance a war on our streets. And we need you boys to requisition that money for us.
The bonds are leaving the terminal in an armored car.
Yeah, fuck you, Dave. We don't have time to prepare the right way.
It's not my concern. I cannot allocate any more resources to this.
You'll be fine.
Fuck you, Dave.
Nice work, Slick. We're gonna be doing pat-downs at the airport before those fucking clowns are done with us.
Yeah, fuck you.
Hey, look, man. It is what it is. Now, how the fuck we gonna get this done?
I don't know. I got it. Classic Blitz play. It's an industrial area, right? So I'm thinking vehicles. Trash truck to block, tow truck to sack them. We get some disguises, and we're golden. We just gotta hope like hell these are the kind of agency men that don't carry a panic button with them. If they are, we deal with it. If and when.
If and motherfucking when.
I will keep my eyes peeled, General!
Thank you, Michael. Hey, no problem. No, really.
All right, guys, a few more details. We'll need boiler suits and masks for this job. The garbage truck. Let's get one from your park. Bring it back to the lot. And there's an auto repair place by the airport where we can get a tow truck. What else? Oh, yeah. Get away. That would be nice. Get something fast and discreet. We park it off the road, a good distance from the lot. And make sure it ain't near something we'll crash into driving off. That's it.
All right, man, I got you, dawg.
What? Huh? I missed that. Maybe shout a little louder?
Fight me.
Jackass!
Get up!
Cocksucker!
Crap!
This is no man! No way!
What are you doing? Something. I feel like I'm living in paradise. Dumb fuck.
Come on.
have a getaway vehicle ready and waiting.
Good work, T. Where'd you put it?
Davis. That was close! Tow truck is at the lot.
Oh, my God.
Lucky miss! Can come off the shopping list. Self to blame. That is
annoying.
Sanitation truck's there now, so don't you bother.
A baby to the bone in less than an hour.
Hey, Beverly!
Oh, man, you fucking ruined the shot! You ruined the fucking shot!
What the fuck you talking about?
You ruined the fucking shot! It's a fucking reality show, and you ruined it, homie.
Homie's got you them photos. Poppy Mitchell, the English princess, the others.
Oh, right, man, you know? Don't even remember, right? The whole thing is like...
But what about my money?
We're shooting a show here, trying to work! Hello? I'll just, you know, have somebody call my agent or something.
Man, fuck you.
Whatever. Back to one! Please, we're shooting something. Okay. Now where were we? Guys, do we have enough shots of me jumping around the corner?
I think we're good. We'll cut, Pop.
Leave me.
You were never cut out for this business!
Too close.
Hi there, Mr. Richards. Yeah. You know, if
you
I offer the consultation,
match,
I have to charge you,
better.
Right? Yes, it's definitely illegal to stuff a mission.
Later, friend.
I handled the mask, man. Don't worry about him.
All right, that's everything. I'll call Steve, tell him we're ready to move on this.
Oh, you about
hey,
to get dealt
buddy.
With right now.
We're still
look the
tomorrow,
fuck out.
Right?
Fucking lame, bitch. Go on, man.
Damn!
Whoa!
What are you doing? The neighbors are gonna see this.
You're always at that fucking golf course.
You know I've got a competition coming up. Look, can't we talk about this inside? That's it. Walk away like you always do. Hey, you. Listen, can you give me a ride? My wife's gone crazy. I'll throw some dollars your way.
Yeah, I would if I had a vehicle to give you a ride in. Let me see what I can do.
Okay, I'll wait here and take a good long look at my life, strewn all over the front yard. Thanks, man. Just let me grab my favorite iron. She's not getting that. What a mess. A really great wardrobe out for all to see. Whatever. I can't deal with it right now. Can you drop me off at the golf club in Richmond? At least I know I'll be welcome there.
So, you're just gonna leave all your stuff in the driveway?
Yeah, I'm not giving her the satisfaction of cleaning that up. I'll go to the club, get a few drinks in me, and hope either her meds have kicked in or the gin is worn off by the time I get back. I appreciate you doing this, by the way. I know it's kind of a weird one. What's your name?
Michael.
Good to meet you. I'm Castro.
What is that? Italian? Spanish?
Pure wasp, I'm afraid. My sister's called Muffy, so I think I got off lightly.
Shit! So, what was that all about?
Just the usual psycho female stuff. She thinks I've got another woman on the side.
And do you?
That's not the point. She doesn't know that I have one. Okay, guy to guy now. I have a very strict code. Only on out-of-town trips, no real names, a dead trail. That's a gentleman's way, right?
I don't know. I'm not that careful. Then again, neither is my wife.
I'm good like that. I don't want to embarrass her. Then she goes... If you just drop me off at the entrance here, that'd be great. Thanks again. Hey, we should play golf sometime. Come by the club. I'm here most days.
Get out of the fucking way.
Oh Lord! Ah! Oh.
Trevor's hard at work.
Where's the surrogate child?
Who?
The boy! The stars in his eyes.
Not like that.
What's not like that?
Oh, hey! Hey there, you and him, the old father-son issues? Gives me the fucking creeps.
How's the leg rub?
Oh, it's excellent! You wanna go?
No, I'm good, though.
Hey, I called you boys here to discuss this job that I've been planning.
The fuck are you talking about?
Shut the fuck up, Michael, all right? You owe me.
Hey, did you talk to Lester?
I called him. He's in the hospital or something, all right? We keep him out and we get 20%. Well, unless, of course, you go states again and have me arrested.
Hey, it wasn't like that.
You better not have been.
I mean, like, you give a fuck.
Oh, see, I give a fuck, Michael. It's a position. a fucking viewpoint, all right? Like God, like evolution, like anything else. Sunshine, boredom, lies, that's what we got. Other people, they have other worlds, but for me, I'm like a vulture just circling the desert looking for fucking corpses, you know? A carrion-eating motherfucker. Do you understand that?
Wow. Woo! Bravo, you fucking idiot.
Man, I still don't get the score. What's the fucking plan?
We got Floyd, all right? Now, Floyd's got... Not the... Fuck! Get out of here, all right? Now, Floyd here works at the port. He puts me onto Meriwether Security, who were running some tests out at sea for Uncle Sam. We're gonna take whatever it is they're testing. Now, got a couple buyers lined up. I guarantee no problems, no major heat. Let's get going, all right? Take our slightly past-dead vibe to an airfield where I got a sub, got a chopper, I got everything we need. All right, let's do this, you fucks! Sandy Shores Airfield, if you please.
Sandy Shores. That's quite a distance.
What's with this guy?
Man, I didn't realize we was going all the way out there either.
I've been told your generation are work shy, repeatedly. But this is the first time I've seen it for myself. You won't leave the city for the biggest take of your life?
Man, it's not like that.
Well, what is it like, huh? You think the world owes you a... You think the world owes you a living? You want money and respect, but you won't cross the street to get it.
That useless millennial shit is more of a middle-class thing. Where I'm from, hustling is still hustling. And going halfway across the state is still, going halfway across the state.
Yeah, well, Sandy Shores is the global headquarters for TP Inc., okay? So we gotta make the trip.
TP Inc.?
Trevor Phillips Industries. My company.
Industries or Incorporated? If it's TP Inc., it'd be Trevor Phillips Incorporated. Just saying.
You're mocking me! Nice! Is it so strange that I've made a success of my life? I know that wasn't what you wanted.
Oh, shit!
I know that wasn't what you wanted for me when you ran off, but still.
Trevor!
It's a business, Michael. An honest American business, and there aren't many of them left. Hey, you know this airstrip we're going to? We're managing it.
Yeah, I hate to think what you did to the last managers.
The lost MC LLP experienced an unexpected downturn. We had to step in.
The Lost Motorcycle Club. Yeah, you're a serious businessman, T.
I cannot believe this. The hard-working entrepreneur is getting shit from a guy so lazy he retired in his 30s. And then from this other guy whose sense of entitlement is so strong, he asks how far we had to travel when he's offered a job he ain't even qualified to do. This is why the country is screwed. There's not enough me's, there's too many you's.
Yeah, a country full of you's. That's just what this world needs.
Shit would get done. It would be Darwinian.
Hey, look, dude, we're helping you out. But if you think you'd be better off on your own...
No, 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 hey, look, hey! Just let's calm down, all right? We have a score to take. There is profit to be made. I mean, don't that beat getting picked up by G-Men and forced to work for free?
Yeah, all right. Talk us through exactly what's going on.
We're going out to Sandy Shores.
I know that part.
My guys will meet us there. They'll have the submarine. I'm gonna get into said submarine that... Wait, hold on. You had the flying lessons, right?
Hey, I came prepared. I didn't know what I was preparing for, but I'm feeling pretty confident in the air.
Good.
Hey, what's the next part of the plane?
There's an army chopper at the airfield. You're both getting into it. Michael's flying. Gonna take off, pick up the submarine with me in it, and flying out to a point off the coast. You're gonna drop me into the ocean. I'll pilot the sub down and find the device the government's been testing. I'll get it, surface, you'll fly me back to the airfield.
What kind of device?
What kind doesn't matter. How much will be paid for it does matter.
These are government scientists we're robbing.
And here's my submarine! Floyd, wait! Stand by the hangar.
I guess this is our chopper.
At least you listened to me and took those flying lessons. That's a good doggy. We are hooked up! You gotta drop me a couple clicks out to sea from Polito Cove. Trevor, you got your company name sprayed all over this chopper. But, everything else about it says military.
Yep, I got it from the military base.
And there's all this military hardware in the back. Guns and whatnot.
Mm-hmm. If this thing gets hot, they'll come in handy.
Hey, I thought it wasn't getting hot. You said no major heat. That you guaranteed it.
It's a score, Michael. Even if you don't anticipate heat, you prepare for it. That's the code.
That's why I don't take scores. Not anymore. I'm out of the game, man. What am I doing?
Oh, really? You don't take scores?
No, not anymore.
What say you, Franklin?
I say this is a conversation between you two.
So, that wasn't you guys then at the Rockford Hills Jewel Store?
Hey, that's right around the corner from my house, T. I might have been there buying something for Amanda. I certainly wasn't robbing it.
My mistake. It was a pretty tight job, though, eh? I mean, the planning was there. They went in, right? They got out clean. I mean, there were some problems, but they kept their heads, right? Yeah, pulled it off.
All right. It was us. Of course it was us. Any other clowns would be in Bolingbrook now.
Nah, there were some weak points. I mean, whoever fed that...
Hey man, so Got the thing? What is it?
We'll know what it is when we can run some tests.
Well, what it look like? What you think it is?
Best guess, it was hooked into the rock, maybe on a fault line, so could be a seismic suppressor to combat earthquakes and tsunamis. Or, no, potentially it's like a fusion reactor running on seawater.
Like nuclear?
Yeah, the good kind of nuclear.
And is this what your buyer was after?
Yeah, well, for sure. No, we'll be paid, Frankie. We will be well paid.
Too. What's it been, huh? 10 years?
After this, the government won't care how long it's been. They're gonna put you and everyone you ever knew on their kill list. And you! I thought you would be smarter than this.
What'd I do?
Stealing a super weapon to sell to the Chinese!
Damn, T. This some nuke or some shit?
I thought you said you spoke to him.
Yeah, I did! Okay? Kind of. I mean, he was all woozy and shit. It doesn't matter, all right? It's done. We've got it.
Well, we could put it back. You drop it in the sea by the time they get a salvage operation together.
No!
Oh, so you want a drone circling your trailer?
We'll get you another score, Trevor.
You owe me! Wait, get in that chopper! Listen to whatever this fucking moron has to say.
Okay!
All right, and on that note, I'm out of here. You won't be seeing me back here in a long time.
Hey! We need a score! Remember!
Man, I thought I was done not getting paid for these licks.
Hello! Me too! What?
I spoke to Steve. We're ready to move. He wants us to bring the stuff to the guy we met at the interrogation, Devin Weston. Big-time investor, apparently.
I'll let you handle that. Brown-nosing the rich was always your talent, and it looks like you've spent the last decade honing it.